This video was taken one day after we assumed that we had gotten rid and finally destroyed Venom for good. In my last video, we received a mysterious package in the mail, which contained a vial with a sample of Venom. Foolishly, we decided to run some tests on this sample instead of immediately getting rid of it, and he broke out and got loose. Venom was using the vents to get around, and I came up with an idea to flood the ventilation systems in our house with a high frequency sound, which should have killed Venom. But after flooding the ventilation system with such sound, I heard this on my walkie-talkie. Now me, Michelle, Mike, and Shira were all using walkie-talkies to communicate with each other, and it definitely sounded like somebody got attacked. But when I went to check up on the others, everybody was fine. The person on the walkie-talkie who was attacked is now currently Venom, and I have no idea who it is. Now, Venom is a sort of parasite, and parasites can be extremely difficult to deal with. Now, it can be practically impossible to figure out exactly who is infected, and the person who is infected might not even know that they have Venom inside them. Hell, it could even be possible that Venom is inside of me right now without me knowing. The only rational reason I have for believing that I am not infected is the idea of me actively trying to pursue and destroy Venom, even if it means putting my own friends in danger.
Okay, I'm here.
Hey, what's up, man?
Okay.
What's the big deal? Why are we all here?
Yeah. Okay, so we have another serious problem. Venom's still alive.
What?
How?
I don't know, but there is a shot of him eating from the fridge, which means whatever we did to kill it last time, it didn't work. There's one other thing. The other day when we were running tests on Venom, and when he was loose in the house, pieces of him were shedding off, which means he can't sustain himself. So if he's alive after these past few days, I think one of us here is Venom. It's the only way this is possible.
That's him. That
one of us.
Well, I'm not Venom. How, like, you guys aren't Venom. What do you mean? Yeah. Look at us. We're us.
Mike.
Yeah.
You had the most contact with Venom.
Okay, but I'm not.
It was latched onto your hands, and we had to use fire to burn it off. Okay? I'm not saying it's you.
Okay.
But I'm just saying that would have been a good time for him to,
like, an opportunity,
infect you. Okay. Shira, the black rat in your room, was Venom. It touched you, and it could have been possible for him to infect you. You were upstairs alone for a long time.
That's true, but I had clothes on, and it didn't touch me. It almost touched me, but it didn't, so.
And I haven't been touched by it at all. I didn't go near it. Nothing happened to me. I don't even know why I'm even here.
None of us, hey, wait.
What about you? You came into contact with it a whole bunch of times. It even touched you during the tests, remember? How do we know you're not infected?
If I was infected, I wouldn't be trying so hard to actively destroy it. If I was Venom, then I would just try to play stupid and infect as many people as possible. But because I'm actually trying to do something, it cannot be me. I have a plan and a solid idea for us to figure out exactly who it is. Okay, so my plan is simple and hopefully it ends up working. The sample that we got of Venom was highly reactive. And one of the things that it reacted to the most was fire. So I have this camera here and everyone is gonna stand in front of the camera and put their eye to the lens. And then I'm going to poke them with heated metal. And hopefully if one of us is Venom, we'll see some small reaction through this eye exam.
I think that this is just really stupid. And I know that I'm not Venom. I don't know about you guys, but I don't think that I should have to
I agree. Like, I know that I'm not Venom, and we know that it came into contact with her. How do we know you're not Venom? Like, and how is this gonna work exactly? We're just gonna poke somebody with some hot metal, and Venom's just gonna jump out. You're telling me if Venom has been hiding in one of us, he's just gonna jump out?
No, I'm saying he's gonna reveal himself unintentionally in the eye exam. He's not gonna just jump out, hopefully.
With a hot nail, is what you're saying.
Yes, listen, one of us is Venom. Like, this shouldn't even be a debate.
Honestly, I feel like the person who is suspect number one should be
which
the
is
only
Nick.
One.
I would say it's Nick.
This is
me.
Nick
again.
Brought this into our house. He's the one leading this whole thing. He's gonna stab us with a hot if you're Venom,
he's gonna accuse every single one of us of being Venom and kicking us out of our
house. I'm not accusing anybody individually of being Venom. I'm saying there's a chance that one of us is infected. And if one of us is, we need to know exactly who it is. The fact that you guys are all being so defensive, I think is the scariest thing.
We're all
trying not to get hit by a hot nail, bro.
Are we all Venom then? We can't all be Venom, right? So how is that scary? We all don't want to get stabbed by your little science experiment.
Listen, Mike, Michelle, Shara, we have to do this, okay? This is not a debate. Let's just get it over with and line up,
sounds
please.
Sounds like he's not budging, so let's just get this over with, okay?
Let's do it.
So I'm here upstairs on my computer and I have all the data from the eye exam that I just did on my camera, on my computer right now. So I'm just gonna run through it real quick and see if we end up finding anything. Hopefully one of our tests turns up positive. Okay, so in one of the eye tests, you can see as soon as we touch the pin on the person's neck, there's a black vein right in the corner of the eye. This is exactly what I was hoping would happen. Venom actually reacting in some sort of way. I'm gonna show you guys the clip right now. So this is somebody's eye. And if you just wait, right in there. You see that? That is Venom right there. Now all we have to do is go through the file and figure out exactly whose test this is, and we got him. So, what the hell just happened? Oh, okay, one sec. Let me get this light on. Okay. The power is out. I have no power to my computer. And the lights in the hallway are completely out too. This is really, really not good. I had everything. I didn't get to figure out whose file the reaction belongs to, so I have no idea who Venom is. Okay, we just need to get the breaker on right now. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs and get everyone together and sort this out fast. Okay. Nick!
Whoa.
Nick!
Wait, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? The power's out.
Why are you here though?
Why? I don't know. I was just gonna like check on you and then the power just went out. Did you get the results?
Yeah, it's bad news, man.
Who is it?
Somebody is for sure infected.
Do you know who?
When I went to see whose test tested positive, power went out. There's nothing I can do. We have to go over and reset the breaker, okay?
Okay. Okay, let's get everybody together then.
Okay. Guys?
Yo.
Where's Shara?
Right here.
Okay. So, my test confirmed somebody here is infected. 100%. But the creepy thing, when I went to check whose test was positive, the power went out. So I'm thinking somebody might have done it to prevent me from getting the results. Now, I'm not gonna sit here and argue who it was. We have to go and get the power on so we can get the results immediately.
I honestly think it's Nick.
Why do you keep saying it's me? That doesn't make any sense.
Because you're saying someone's infected with Venom and you're not saying who it is. Like, obviously you'd be able to tell by looking at it to know who it actually was.
No, I couldn't tell.
That makes...
Bro, it's obviously Shira. She was the one who screamed we heard it attack her, bro. Like, it's obviously her.
It didn't attack me. It didn't even touch me. If anything, it's Venom. You're Venom. It's scary.
I'm acting totally normal. Listen. The breaker is outside, okay? I'm not gonna go alone. We need to split up into two teams, outside team and a team that's staying here, okay? How are we gonna do this?
Well, I'm not going with Venom, so I'm staying
here.
Yeah,
I'm not going with Venom either.
Okay, listen, all right, it's fine. Me and Mike will go, you guys stay right here. We're getting the power back on and I'm gonna figure this out, okay?
Go.
Stay here.
Let's go.
Breaker's outside, right?
Yeah.
Who do you think is infected? Like, if you had to guess.
Like, not
it's
me,
not,
obviously, right?
I mean,
I can't be sure it's you. I just want to get this done very fast. Who it is, it doesn't matter, okay?
Okay.
It's down here.
Yeah, just through here. Careful, there's like thorn bushes.
Okay, I see it.
Oh, it's so dark.
The faster we get the power on, the faster we can figure out who it is, the faster we can go back to normal. Okay?
Yeah, so there's like a button there. You just...
Oh.
Yeah, there's like only one. It's pretty easy.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Should do it.
Okay, the lights are on. Let's go.
It's okay. Let's go. Yeah. Quick.
Okay. Okay, yeah, they're all on. And I see Shira.
Okay, good.
Okay, we got the power back.
The lights are on, so.
Yeah, did it.
Wait. Ta-da. Where's Michelle?
He went to the bathroom.
Wait a minute. You let him be alone?
Well, what am I supposed to do? Hold his hand when he goes to the bathroom?
Shh, quiet. Michelle?
Michelle, you in there?
What? Where is he?
Shira, this bathroom?
Mm-hmm. Okay, Shira, where is he? He's not here.
He went to the bathroom, Nick. What else am I supposed to say? Honestly, when you guys left, he was acting a little weird and it kind of scared me, so I wasn't gonna fight him on going to the bathroom. I just said, go do your thing. And clearly he's gone, so I don't know what the hell's
going
on.
Just wait here, Mike. Come here. Two things, all right?
What?
Either she's telling the truth, which would mean Michelle might be Venom since he's missing, or she did something with Michelle. Okay, so listen. The power's on. We're gonna go up in my room, okay? I was alone with you. If you were Venom, you know, would have been a perfect time for you to do something. Okay, so we're gonna go. We're gonna see the test results, okay? We're gonna figure this out. Just tell her to wait here.
Okay, let's just get this over with, okay?
Yeah.
So you have the results like ready now the power's on?
Yeah, everything should be right in our screen. We just need to go into the file and figure out whose eyes the reaction was from, and then we could figure this out then.
All right, let's do this.
Whoa, wait. What? My room.
What happened? What did you do, Nick?
I didn't do anything. I didn't leave my room like this.
What?
Somebody was here.
Why would somebody be?
My computer.
No.
My computer goes right here and it's gone. Look, all the cords are ripped out.
He took your computer.
Michelle took my computer. It had to have been him, right?
Because we were with Shira. It literally had to be.
This is not good. Okay.
So what, did we confront him? Dude, if he's Venom, we can't just confront him.
Let's go. Grab Shira. No. Well, no, I went to the washroom. I was up here by myself, and then Shara said you did something that like scared her, and you went off. And now my computer's gone.
Scared her?
I literally just came up to the washroom, and then I heard something was in your room. I swear.
Nick, what the hell's going on?
I don't know. I don't know who to trust. Okay, my computer is gone. He took it.
What?
Venom took my computer, so we can't get the test results from the eye exam.
But it has to be Shara. She's the only one that was by herself downstairs.
Okay, I'm done playing the blame game. It's her, it's him, it's you, it's me. I can't do it any longer, okay? I have one more test, and it's an aggressive test. But this test is gonna tell us exactly who Venom is right away, and we are gonna do it right now. Okay, let's get this over with.
Wait, what the hell is he doing with you guys?
Listen. There's no way to...
What's going on?
There's
right now?
No way to verify if he is infected or not. There's no way to verify if you are, or Mike, or if I am. But I have a way to do it. So if we could just, everyone, just sit in the chair, and we're gonna get started, okay?
Can we get an explanation.
I'll explain everything later. We just need to get in the chair so I can run this test, okay?
I'm not getting in the damn chair, man. Whatever you're doing, all these tests, nothing's working. Obviously, you saw the eye. You should know who it is. It's probably you. You're probably delaying the inevitable. You're probably Venom. You're probably getting stronger or something. I don't know what's going on. We're not getting in the chair.
You know what? No.
He does have a point.
No, he doesn't. We need to do these tests. We need to know.
They're getting in the chair.
Okay.
Guys, they're getting in the damn chair. Okay?
This is clearly Venom, guys. He's got a knife.
Just get in the chair.
Force someone to go in the chair.
I'm not playing anymore.
Okay.
Get in the chair.
I'm just saying, I think this is a little bit ridiculous.
We're doing this to save you guys.
Yes. Okay.
Well, you have a knife pointed at you.
Because we know we're not Venom, right?
Okay. Mike, hand me the camera.
Okay, here. Tie them up.
Okay.
Are you serious?
Put your hands behind. I'm not even joking.
This is actually ridiculous.
Okay, you're gonna thank me later, okay? Trust me.
Whatever.
We're trusting in
you. I'm not gonna thank you when you end up being Venom, Nick.
Okay, this is for your own good. Get him too.
For your own good. Being tied up and having a knife to you is your own good, Michelle. For your own good.
It is. When we finish these tests, we're all gonna feel a lot better. So let's just get this over with.
Okay, the test is super, super easy. Mike?
Yep.
Take this. There's a cup behind you. You're gonna cut into my arm.
What?
And you're gonna fill the cup with as much blood as possible.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
We're taking blood samples.
We're taking full
with a
blood
knife?
Samples.
Just focus. Are you serious? Focus.
Are you ready, Nick?
Yeah, go for it.
Oh.
Ah.
Okay.
Okay, is it enough?
Yeah.
Jesus, I got Nick.
Are you okay?
Yeah, is that enough?
I think so. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah,
what am I doing with it now?
Just put the knife down and grab the torch.
Torch?
Grab the torch.
Okay.
Okay? If I'm infected, we'll put the torch to the blood, and there'll be a reaction just like the eye test.
Okay, well, there's gotta be a better way.
Okay?
I mean,
this
seems
is
like the only
best
way.
There's no way I wanna give you my blood.
A knife is the best way. You're out of your mind.
Go.
I'm doing it.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay. There you go. So, who's
so,
next?
So, I don't wanna hear any more of I'm infected, okay? I just proved it.
All right, Nick is innocent. Now
okay.
We have Shire.
So who do we get next?
Pass the knife. Now get in the chair.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Why? Why?
You're
you
next.
Know I'm not Venom. We talked about it.
I have to be 100% sure, okay? Get in the chair.
Whatever, just go.
Okay, take this.
Yeah, okay.
This is ridiculous, okay. Man. We're cutting ourselves.
Ready? Yeah, it needs to be done.
Prove.
Go.
To prove what? We don't even know if we're all infected.
Ew.
It needs to be done. Okay.
Okay. Second test, Mike.
Yeah, just go. I told you.
Nothing. Okay.
So what now?
Get up. Michelle, you're next, man.
Yep. You're cutting my ropes, and we're getting out of here. This is stupid.
We have to do this test. We've wasted enough time already.
You can't do anything else. You have to cut us open.
Yeah, you have to cut.
This
take
is
my
the
blood.
Only way.
We okay. Are cutting you open. Me and Nick both did it. It's necessary.
There are
it
better
is
ways.
We need to figure out who's Venom.
Okay, I'm not having this conversation anymore.
No.
Okay.
Don't,
stop. Don't move.
Do it, Nick.
Don't move.
That should be enough.
What the hell, man?
This is literally ridiculous.
It has to be done, guys. You know it has to be done.
Ah, my freaking arm hurts now.
It's okay, man.
Okay, let's get this over with.
Okay. If he is Venom, it should react.
Oh my gosh, get me out of this chair right now! Someone get the knife and attack
me
right now!
It's only shock. Wait, that's not good.
How is
that? No. Okay. Mike, get the knife, Mike! Hurry up! Cut her up! Go!
The knife!
Hurry!
Mike, hurry!
Oh my god.
Whatever you guys are planning, you better do it now!
Oh my god. What the hell is that?
No,
this is not-
Oh my god! Okay, get up!
No!
Get me out of this chair and get up right now!
Come on!
Oh my god!
Dude, what just
happened?
You just transformed!
Oh my god!
That's not good. Okay, we need to find a way to like track him down and lock him in a room or something until we can figure out what to do with him next, okay?
How did we do that?
I don't know, Mike.
Wait, what?
Where did Mike go? Mike?
Oh my god. Did he take him?
Okay. Mike! Where did
Michael!
He go? Oh,
what the hell?
It's upstairs. Okay, stay.
Stay behind me, okay?
Okay.
Mike?
What's happening?
I don't know.
What's happening?
The hell? He's there. Okay.
Oh,
we gotta
go. God.
We gotta go. Hey!
Get off!
Get off him! Oh my God! He's fully transformed.
Go check him.
Mike?
Mike, are you okay?
Mike? Are you okay? Mike? Whoa! What the hell is that? Do you have a sound?
Yeah.
Do you have your phone, right?
Hi,
okay, Plant, let's get it off. Get it off.
Okay, sure. Plant.
Okay.
Hey, get it off. Get it off. Mike.
Are you okay?
What happened?
He tried to, like, get inside me. Oh. If you guys didn't come, I don't know what would have happened.
Did you stand?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Michelle,
oh my God.
It's Venom. We have to think of a new strategy or something, okay?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm glad we did this test after all.
I told you that one of us was infected.
Yeah.
Wait.
What is that?
You take it. It's an unknown number. At this time?
What?
Answer it. Just answer it.
Okay.
What do you want?
It seems like you have failed to contain this symbiote.
How do they know?
I don't know.
Now,
this does.
One of your dearest friends will become a permanent host.
How do they know?
To Venom.
Permanent host? What do you
think? You're going to be able to come up with a solution to this creature.
Have they been watching us this whole time?
I don't think.
This from the start?
Everything
they must have.
Has been according to Orchid's plans.
What the hell?
So,
I think this is just a recording.